Here we are at Reap's Sengex. Here we are at Skegness Pier. We're in Skegness now. We're wandering around, doing things, having stuff. There's an ocean. We're going to go play some arcade games, eat some food, and have a seaside time. We're at the end of the pier. It's windy and raining and cold, but look how cool the view is. I love the seaside this time of year. It's great. I think it's about time that we had a fact about Skegness. So, the word skeg is actually the old English word for beach, and so Skegness, while it's pronounced Skegness now, used to be called Skegness, meaning obviously beachness, because, you know, a lot of it's beach. This red-eyed snake looks like he's sighing, looking longingly at something. You're a weak claw! You're weak! I have found a giant claw machine with Peter Rabbit's in it, and now I'm going to try and win one. I do not believe in myself at all, but I'm going to do it. I expected nothing, and I'm still disappointed. I am bad at sport.
Give it another shot.
I count this as sport. That's 10 again. Don't congratulate her on 10. 10 is the worst amount. Fidget spinner, the arcade game. I'm out. Goodbye. I'm out. Goodbye. Goodbye. What did the ocean say to the beach? Nothing. It just waved. Hackpot. Truly a pun worthy of this channel. It's been said before that there's no such thing as the perfect arcade game. But here is a game where you whack minions with a mallet. Checkmate, people that say there is no such thing as a perfect game.
Does it speed up as it goes?
We have a collective 758 tickets. Now it's time to see if we can afford a prize. Most of the prizes are a little bit out of our price range, so we might have to set our expectations low. So after a hard day's work at the arcades, I think it's time me and Amanda had a sit down and a milkshake. Also, it's about time that we showed you what we won at the arcades. We won a Harry Potter figurine. We don't know which one it is, but it's one of them. It turns out it was this one, Mr. Ronald. Hi, Ron. That was a bit close for a close-up. We also won this Moam, this Moam, this Moam, this Freddo, and this Freddo. Good day! We've got our day completed victory milkshakes. I have a milkshake with Galaxy Caramel in it, and Amanda has one with Turkish Delight in it. One of the worst things that could possibly happen on a day out at the seaside has happened. I brought my Pokemon Go Plus with me to play Pokemon Go because I'm a massive nerd, and I didn't put any new batteries in it. I knew it was dead, I knew it was dead, and I knew where the batteries were, but I didn't do them because I'm an idiot. And now I hate me. We've got an hour and a half left now until our train back to Petersburg, so we're gonna go and try and catch some Pokemons. Let's see what ones we can catch. We found this one, and this one. We have nicknamed every single one Susan. So I've just noticed this is quite funny. You've got the Savloy Hotel, which is right next to the Corn Hotel. Okay, I'm fully aware that the first one is the Savoy Hotel, but Savloy is a type of sausage, and then corn or corn, or however you pronounce that, is a type of, like, I don't know, meat replacement. What's corn? And then corn is like a vegetarian, like, meat substitute stuff. So, you know, to me it's quite funny. Okay. We're back at Skegness train station now. We're ready to head home. Gonna go home. I don't know where I was going with that sentence. Going to where we live with the cats and where they are. I really have no idea what I was going for. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this brief look at Lincolnshire and Skegness. It's really awesome here. I like it. Lots of bright colours and lights. My favourite things. And I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.